Right, hi honey bunnies, this is Chocolate is Natural, and I am going to do my pre-poo, and I'm going to show you the correct way. Now, this is not the Coconut Sublime, this is the Pearls Conditioner. I purchased this at Target. This is Coconut Curlad Conditioner, and I'm hoping that it works the same way as the Coconut Sublime. It smells just like the Coconut Sublime, so we'll see. I don't know what the difference is, but anyway, that's probably like a slight difference. I don't know, but this is what I'm gonna use for my pre-poo. I purchased this at Target for $9.99. So, the correct way, if you saw my other video on my pre-poo and the mistake that I made, I didn't saturate my hair with the conditioner. I am going to fully saturate, because I got a full bottle of conditioner, and I'm going to saturate my hair with conditioner. Now, some people, when they pre-poo in sections, and they, you know, they separate their hair like in fours or whatever. I don't do that. You know, at the end of the day, you have to do what's best for you. You got to do what's best for your hair. I just slap it on. That's all I do. You know, and however my hair is styled, that's where I hit it first. But anyway. I have pre-pooed my hair, and it is the next day. So now it's time for me to finger detangle my hair and put it into twists. And since my hair gets really tightly curled at the ends, I kind of stretch the ends out a little bit more, and that helps. They get real, real tight at the ends because of the texture here that I have. And mind you that my hair has been out. I've been wearing twists out ever since wash day. So when you wear your hair out more, expect more tangles. Expect way more tangles when you wear your hair more. That's why it's best to keep your hair protected. But I will be putting my hair up in a protective style this week. I don't know if I'm going to get a chance to do it today because I know it's going to take me a while to do it. I may have to wait to the weekend because the style that I want to do is I want to do some flat twists and then add some Marley hair to it. So I may try to do it today, but I doubt it. I doubt it because I need time. I need time to do that. Okay, so here's a knot, and I'm gonna try to get this knot out. And if you just be really gentle, see, it's out. if you be really gentle with your hair, you can get those knots out without ripping and snagging and pulling and breaking your hair. Just gotta be very gentle with your hair. Now, finger detangling, it's a process. It's slow, but I can tell you that it is better for your hair. It's best to try to do it in small sections when you are finger detangling. It just helps. It just helps out a lot when you do it, when you detangle in small sections. So, in case you're wondering, how do I like the Curls Curl Add Conditioner? It smells just like the Curls Coconut Sublime Conditioner, but it is not the same. And the reason that I know this is because it did break me out in a very slight rash. Not much, but a very slight rash. My scalp was itching a little. It wasn't bad enough last night where I just had to wash this conditioner out of my hair right away. No, it wasn't bad like that. But it is good as a pre-poo, but I prefer my Coconut Sublime. So I don't know a beauty supply store that sells the Coconut Sublime, so I may just have to order it online. So I did like the Curls Curl Add, I believe that's what it's called, but I like my Coconut Sublime way better. And plus it doesn't break me out. I can use that. All right. If you guys have any questions, leave comments and I will return your questions and your comments in a reasonable amount of time. And I hope you guys have a very blessed day. Talk to you later, guys. Bye-bye.